Here it comes. This one you can touch.
You can tell your friends you've got a shark.
There it comes. We try. Try it. You try it, Dad.
Look at that. Don't jab your purse in there, okay?
Yeah. Here he comes, try it. It's actually not holding on to the middle. Oh, here it comes.
St. Vincent Dahlke Pavilion. My name is Ashley, and today I am working with two of our boys. We've got Maui on your left and Taz on your right. And then up at stage, we've got Catherine working with three girls. We've got Calypso, Nova, and Indy. Today, we've engaged with these animals to demonstrate their amazing abilities, such as jumping at heights of up to 15 feet off the surface of the water and swimming at speeds of up to 20 miles per hour. We will also show you how we give them lots of love and attention and why they're such great ambassadors for dolphins all around the world. Throughout this presentation, you will see us building our relationships in several different ways. Sometimes we'll give them a favorite toy. Right now, we got lots of basketballs in the pool. Other times we'll offer a favorite food, like these little tiny capelin. And sometimes we show how much we care with a quick back rub, belly rub, or even a hug. As you can see, these dolphins here at the zoo are really important to us. The dolphins are found in many different climates and locations.
Demonstrate a high target jump. Excellent job, everyone. There we go. You have all done something we experience every single day, and that's that moment where we communicate with the dolphins. Can make a difference. Goodbye, everyone.